There.
Yo,
let's hear those pipes,
bro. We hearing them pipes, bro. Okay.
You asked for it. You're my ragamuffin. You might think I'm tough and all, but I always have a ball with you. You're my ragamuffin.
Fucking jeez,
I know it's
bro.
Just a silly name, but you set my heart aflame.
Fucking
it's
bro, over here, man.
Good Lord, shoot me. Shoot me dead before I have to hear another note.
Wow, man, that was something.
Okay, enough of this. Anything you want to ask the Master Assassin here? I always wondered about that hit list.
Shut up, Ro. It's not your turn.
Yeah, Ro, fuck you.
After you escaped from Waltz, what did you do?
Ooh, tough one.
I did anything I had to in order to survive.
All right, like what?
That's another question. Drink.
No, he's just making you answer the first one.
Who cares what he asked? It started way before that, when I escaped from Waltz. Frank helped me. He showed me that there's something else I can do with all my anger.
What, murder
a bunch
of fucking zombies?
Be a Night Runner. They were wiped out at the VNC Tower. Sure. Frank lost almost everyone. The Night Runners fell. Frank started to drink. Gave up on life.
Fucking Frank.
On himself.
God damn Gallagher.
I'm not a Night Runner. But at least I have my list. Good night.
Dog, it's
did I ask
time.
The wrong question?
That's the beauty of this game, Pilgrim. Sooner or later, you get to the wrong question. I'll see you soon, I guess.
Aight, drunkie.
Gadjo, here you are. Thank you. Thank you for the vodka.
You're welcome.
Let's drink. For me, and another year in this shithole.
Fucking
you're not
another
the
year
worst,
for
you
in
know.
This shithole.
Are you finally warming up to me?
Nah, it just means there are worse assholes. And that I'm drunk. Where's Levan? I saw her with you.
Now we played the game, and I asked the wrong question. About her life after escaping from Waltz.
Gajo, Gajo. You got her thinking about the past.
Yes, sir.
And I'm not telling you this because I like you. I don't even fucking know why I am telling you this. But never, never ask Levan about her past. You get it? Good. Now get lost. It's my birthday.
Yes, I know it's your birthday, bro. That's the reason why I'm fucking here. Ow. Batman. Just right in front of a huge, like, peacekeeper base and shit. The one that my mission is at. And I just did that.
Morning, Pilgrim.
Stop just calling me Pilgrim. I got a fucking name, bitch.
What can I reel in for ya?
Well, one.
Another item walks the plank into your possession. It ain't no dead man's chest, but I'll take it.
The fuck did you just... I don't even want to know.
Thanks for shopping here, Captain. Shit. Discipline
and obedience. Am I right? You see quartermaster. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Defendant, sir.
Work's not going anywhere.
I won't tell you what's up with you after.
I saw the complaint about the blame on me.
Oh.
Nani?
Naughty, naughty!
He is a snack, isn't he, dear? Care to join?
Fucking
more the merrier.
No, thank you.
Oh, if I embarrassed you, I'm sorry, I do have that effect on people.
Holy fuck, bro.
I'll wait for you. Let's this make it fucker. Quick.
I must admit, I admire your persistence. Almost curious what you do after I send you packing, yet again.
You'll regret it.
...16-year-old Highland single malt.
Yeah, bitch.
Bottled a year before the pandemic broke out.
Damn. Oh, yeah.
I've read that one barrel of this stuff sold at auction for over $500,000. What a sublime present.
You're welcome, bitch. Now, do what the fuck I say. I mean,
to your health, handsome.
God, I feel like he poisoned it. I don't know.
What can I say? You broke down my defenses. So, you're still after those lamps. Did Matt tell you why he wanted them? And why he really wanted them?
Yeah, oh God. To take control of the TV tower.
Wait, he's serious? Is he crazy? Nobody tried that for over a decade.
Well, we're trying it now.
Matt wants to prepare to defend the city from the Butcher's coming attack.
So, we should start building him a monument, right? Only problem? The Butcher isn't planning any attack.
How do you know?
I have my spies. Among the renegades as well. Since the end of the war, we have occupied the city center. While the Colonel squats in the dam. One push of a lever. And half the city will find itself under toxic water. The Colonel is not stupid.
For real, like
he knows
what?
War would be the end of everything.
What about the UV lamps? Why does he want them, then?
Jack is hiding something.
Oh,
for
God,
a while
why?
Now, he's been ordering way more lamps than he could possibly need. And then some of those lamps always disappear. No accounting for them once we deliver.
I'm not here for my health, Juan. I need the lamps to...
To find out what happened to your sister.
How the fuck
right
do you
in?
Know that? What?
I told
Whoa,
you I
now.
Got my spies. Might be able to find something out about Waltz and your sister. Specifically about the GRE scientist you and Matt are trying to contact. I'd even say with my resources I can find this person faster than Matt. I actually doubt he's able to find them at all.
Oh, fuck. I don't trust him at all, so I'm gonna stick with
that. How do I know you're
not
using me to make a move of your own?
I'm not your enemy, Aiden. It's a shame you don't see that. You'll get your lamps. You just gotta talk to Demolin.
Who's he?
He's my man. Sent him out to search for more lamps, but he hasn't checked in for a while.
Where can I find him?
around here, last I heard from him. Find him. Then come back to me here afterward.
You got it.
This fucker, why, he's planning something for like, for real, bro, like. The Lost Light. Hey, okay, okay. I honestly wonder how many different peacekeeper models there are in the game. And I know that's kind of fucked, but like, bro, I haven't really ran into a single super noticeable copy and paste, even though that, you know, like, that is.
You'll find plenty here.
Oh, I can't do those. Yeah, stop, I'm just gonna save it then.
Just kidding.
Until today, I thought our chances against renegades were pretty good. But now, I'm not so sure.
What? Oh, fucking A, bro. That, yeah, boy. They call me Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
How very observant you are.
Oh, fuck. Craft Max.
Oh, shit. It's him again. He's coming.
Hey, is anyone there?
Oh, God, where is this fuck?
I got a good story. Who here remembers Cat?
Disloyal. Dogs are loyal. You seen a cat lately?
Empty. What?
Before the fall, my family lived in government housing, down in Hounfield. Ugly little.
Bro. Oh. Oh, fuck. Fuck, bro.
No.
Good job, man. You showed him. You're a goddamn superhero.
Yeah, I am.
That beast had us trapped here.
Name's Joe.
Wouldn't go away. It attacked us right as we got here. Mark got hurt pretty bad. We barely escaped and huddled up here. Finally went quiet not long ago. We thought that thing had wandered off. Next thing we hear is you banging on our barricade, and then it all started again.
I'm looking for Demolin. You guys seen him?
Where the fuck's Demolin? What kind of name is Demolin?
Let's get you to a doctor.
What?
Demolin's upstairs.
Yo, Demolin.
You're Demolin, right? I'm Aiden.
Not bad. Not bad, Aiden. Nice to meet you.
Nice jacket.
Your skills are exceptional, and you don't look like a peacekeeper to me. So who are you?
Juan told me to check up on you and the lamps.
Ah, the lamps. Piece of cake, he says. Huh. No such luck. We found a few, but it wasn't what you would call a bountiful harvest. And it came at great cost. The corporal killed by the beast outside has a brother in the unit. He will be devastated. He is at present with a squad down south on the lower dam from that.
Bro.
They have not reported in.
Zombie apocalypse. Some people died.
We need to find him. The boy's mother lost her husband in a dark zone just last week. Now, a son. If her other son were to perish, it would be too much for any mother to bear.
I'll try to find him.
Okay. The boy's name is Sebastian.
Sebastian.
The islands are a dangerous area. Worse since the renegades overran them.
Get going already.
I already know I probably won't be able to do this mission in this episode. So, grab your favorite piece, sprinkling some weed, and treat us along with me.
Pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.